This crosstab displays the sales revenue for several stores over a 12-month period. Note that the monthly results are in columns 2 through 13 of the table. Let's format the monthly data to display as line chart microcharts in SAP BusinessObjects Mobile by entering the appropriate syntax in the table block name. The syntax is :SL_L_chartName_C_first_column_microchart_last_column_microchart, where SL represents sparkline, an alternative name for a microchart, L represents line chart, and C represents column. Now we'll copy the crosstab and paste another instance below, then format the second crosstab to display area microcharts rather than line microcharts. The syntax to display area microcharts is almost the same as to display line microcharts, except that we replace the L for line chart with GF for gradient fill. Now we'll paste another instance of the table in the report and modify the syntax to display it as bar microcharts in SAP BusinessObjects Mobile. To display the table as a series of bar microcharts, we need to replace the SL_L with MBC_type. Note that MBC represents micro bar chart. Finally, let's save the document so it's accessible from SAP BusinessObjects Mobile. The document has already been configured for mobile access. When viewing the document from SAP BusinessObjects Mobile, the first crosstab displays line microcharts, and the second displays area microcharts. The third displays bar microcharts. Visit www.sap.com/learnbi for more tutorials on web intelligence and other SAP Business Intelligence products.